A great haircut is one that flatters our face, fits our lifestyle, and feels like a true expression of ourselves. And that's why I'm bringing in some special people today. President of USA Mullet Championships, Kevin Bagola, and contestant Ethan Alsop. Guys, thanks so much for joining us today.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
Okay, Ethan, I want to start with our contestant here. First off, tell us where you're from, because you're a Central Illinois boy.
I'm from a small little town, Bismarck, Illinois, out of Vermilion County. Grew up in Danville for the first half of my life, and then moved up to Bismarck and couldn't be happier.
Well, now you're entered into the contest of a lifetime. You are currently ranked one of the top 25 contestants in the country for this mullet championship. How long have you been wearing it?
It's going on about a little over a year now. I've always had like the kind of shorter length hair because I played baseball, and it was just the thing, the baseball flow, that whole number. And then I was working over in Colorado with some of my buddies, and they were like, you know what? You should cut it into a mullet. And I did, and they thought it was only going to last like a couple weeks, and it turned it into a whole ordeal.
Okay, Kevin, you're president of this competition. So how does voting work, and how are our contestants selected?
All right, so we're doing the top 25 voting right now on mulletchamp.com. To cast a vote, it's pretty simple. You go there, there's a voting page. You put your email address in, you scroll down, you pick your favorite mullet, go down to the bottom and click the I'm not a robot little thing and push vote now, and you get to cast your vote. So we're doing one vote per day, per email address. And right now, last I checked, we're over 30,000 votes for these top 25 guys. And we've got until this Sunday coming up till it's over.
Now, as fun as this competition is, it's really for a good cause. So tell us about the organization that this contest benefits.
Yeah, so every time, last year in 2020, we kicked it off, and I wish we would have tied in some sort of charity. So this year, I kind of sent a feeler out to everybody and said, hey, would you guys mind doing this? And they totally supported it. So we took in an entry fee this year, and half of it went to stop soldier suicide. So obviously, we know that our veterans, we care a lot about them. Veteran suicide is definitely a major issue. I would love your viewers to go out and check out what they're doing on their mission. It's stopsoldiersuicide.org. They're doing a great job. So we wanted to kick back some money towards them. And obviously through mullets, it's a win-win situation.
Fabulous. Ethan, tell me a little bit about what your family and friends have to say about you entering this competition. I mean, your business in the front, party in the back. So is everyone on board?
My mom's never really been a big fan of the mullet, but ever since like I actually made it to the top 25, she's been completely supportive. She's been voting every day. She's been sharing all of my posts about it, trying to get people, all her friends, to vote. And it's been a lot of fun. I've gotten a lot of new friends out of it. All the other contestants, we've been talking in a group chat. We've actually been talking about doing some mullet meetups, so it's been pretty awesome. I mean, you go somewhere and somebody or multiple people are going to come up to you and be like, I love your hair. Can I touch it? Can you do a little shake for me? And it's a lot of fun. It's definitely changed my life for the better.
I love it. Okay, Kevin, how long do people have to vote? Because it's wrapping up soon.
It's this Sunday at 11:59 Eastern. We cut off the voting, and then early next week, we're going to declare our winner, and then we jump right into our kids' contest next. The kids' contest is a lot of fun.
Kevin, Ethan, thank you guys so much for joining me today. We'll connect you to the contest. All you have to do is head on over to CILiving.tv and go give our boy Ethan a vote. Thanks so much, guys.
Yep, thank you.